Part of the fun of being a scientist or an engineer is getting to play with gadgets. Part of the fun of being a master machinist is making the gadgets that scientists and engineers play with.
You never know what's coming in, and you have to sit down and figure out each little job. A lot of times it's a real easy job, but you still have to sit down and figure it, sketch it out, and go do it. And for engineering, the engineering vehicle to test roads for Kelvin Wang, we developed that system. I worked with him about 10 years on it.
The machine shop has done tremendous work for us. Essentially, some of the components we have to be customized.
A new DMI bracket for him, built three of them so they would have some if they break some out on the road. And it's an instrument that checks the distance along with a GPS system and a speedometer to calibrate exactly where something is on the road.
Master machinist Dennis Rogers uses machines like lathes and mills to shape metal to the design specifications of scientists and engineers. They might come to him with a schematic or just an idea of what they want, and Rogers creates the piece using his years of experience with the myriad of tools available to him.
So Dennis really tried real hard, and we gave him our own design, and he did his machine design himself and used his skills to make those very precision parts for us.
He also uses the machines to repair broken parts.
It's almost everything, because we'll fix something broke one day, and then we'll have to make a bracket the next for the same project, but it's anything that's broke is liable to come in. And all kinds of little fixtures for the lab equipment, and just you never know. And they'll come in with an idea, and we'll get together and try to build it as best we can till we get it the way they want it.
Sometimes Rogers gets asked to make unusual things. The strangest thing he's ever made?
The rat treadmill, I guess, is the one that I had to fix, a rat treadmill, and that kind of, well, that's when I first came here, that was kind of an odd deal.
Rogers isn't the only machinist on the University of Arkansas campus.
There are five different machine shops on campus. Engineering's got one, and then mechanical engineering's got one, chemical engineering, physics has got one, and this one at Research Services, and there's one at the farm for bio and ag engineering. And all of them is one-man shops, just like this one. And we kind of, one gets too busy to do something, we'll send them to the other one. And we share tools a lot, which helps on the expense of having to have all the tools you have to have to do a job.
These machinists help keep university research and the university itself running.